So you can push this button here and pull it out. Then you see this slot here. You put your key in here and just twist it. And it should open. Put this one down. For this one, just pop it open, but just be gentle. And use a flat screwdriver and just pop out the battery, but like I said, be really gentle with this. Here's the new battery. And just click back. That's it.